rising fire in the sky. Greatness thrusts itself into our lives.
Hey guys, GNT here, back with more Yu-Gi-Oh! 5D's Dual Trancer. Yes, we're here again. This game just won't let me go. Oh, what is it? You want to try me? Not really. I'd like to just pass by. But I guess the game's forcing me to duel you anyway, so let's go for it. That's a funny look you've got there. It should be a lot of fun dueling you. Let's duel. That's right, let's duel. Let's do the duel. 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 References. They're fun, aren't they? Alright. I'll go first. Screw it. Because why not?
Hey, GNT, you don't sound very enthusiastic to be dueling.
I'm not.
Why? Isn't dueling fun?
Yes. In other games.
Why don't you find it fun here?
Because I've been using the same deck for like 30 videos. I don't even think we hit 30 videos with this yet. I mean, technically there have been slight adjustments to it, but basically it's the same deck.
Well, why don't you just change it?
Why didn't this game stop being so dang grindy? Anywho, onward with the duel. Enough of my problems. I draw. Well, hello there. Set. We'll now battle. Let's see what you got. No. No. Ow. Okay. Well, somebody's gonna be annoying. I thought he'd have, like, some type of trap card that he would activate here, but he didn't, so... Oh, there it is! There's the trap! Not the fun kind, but eh. When's the last time Yu-Gi-Oh! Had one of those? Let's keep going! Ah, okay. I see. I see what you're doing here. Oh, no. Oh, no. I mean, there'd like be no point to it. Oh, no. Yeah, sure, why not? What should we bring out? What I say?
What I say?
I'm thinking on this. Let's go with you. Now let's see what I pull. Great. Gonna end up having to destroy myself. I'm just gonna be drained of life points until I'm dead. Goodness, all those face down cards. Ugh. My life points. Well then, how about this? Wait a second. I don't remember the effect. I need to look at it. I need to look at it. Huh. Hmm. Interesting. Wait, how'd I get this back? There we go. Excellent. It's time. Oh, this worked out perfectly. Stardust Dragon. I just planned on summoning a freaking android, but this'll do. We'll now battle. Let's see what you got. That's the sound effect that makes. Of course. All right. Oh, nothing else. Really? That's crazy. That is crazy. I'm gonna do this. We're gonna go ahead and get rid of that. Put that in the grave. Doesn't need to be on your side. I was thinking about leaving it there to let him drain off some life points, but at the same time, I don't really care. Oh, another face down, I see. Well then, my turn again. Yes, let's do it. Overdrive teleporter. Don't worry about it, I'll be fine. Alright. Now, I'm just a little afraid of these face downs. Yeah, I'll wait it out. I'll wait another turn. I don't think this... Yeah, it's not. Is this enough to kill? Man, I'm thinking about it because the extra 200 from the other card. Oh, no. 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 It would have been enough had I did my mind is blanking. Synchro Summon. There we go. If I'd have done that and brought the other monster, it would have been, but I was very wary of those face downs. There was no need to be, though, apparently, because he seems to be getting rocked. Okay. And it looks like that is it. Ow. My life points. Oh, I see. Interesting. It's not really interesting, I just want to say that. Okay, let's do this. We'll now battle. Please stop. Wait a second. Don't remember exactly how this went. What, do you put it on the top of the deck? Yes, that's right. That's right. Go for it. Okay, excellent. So I guess we'll end this here. I got a little jank feeling about this. So I'm gonna attack with the weak monster. Okay, there's no need to be worried. I'm sitting there stressing out about this scrub when there was no need at all. I mean, once I took out his big monster, that was it. Like, he had no other plans. He's like, that's the only thing I had going for this deck. Gosh darn it. What? Oh no, I lost. Indeed you did. You're pretty good, but next time we meet, I'll fight you for real. I'll fight for real. There was no you in there. Gosh darn it. See ya. Keycard level 1 obtained. Excellent. What are you up here doing? I know you're not a duelist. Nervin. What an amazing tournament. It might even be more prestigious than the Fortune Cup. You've done amazingly well getting this far. I don't think you can beat Yusei, but I'll be cheering for you both anyway. I'm just gonna get out of here then. I hope you guys enjoyed this duel, and I will see you next time. Peace out, and have a great day. The sun arising fire in the sky.